Hello, YouTube friends. I have a grocery haul to share with you. Now, many of you know that I normally do my monthly Costco haul, but with the world on fire, I decided to go ahead and stick to my closest store, which is Target. So I'm going to show you everything I got. I think it's been like 2 weeks already since I've been to the grocery store, which just blows my mind. But yeah, I'm going to share everything I got, Easter stuff for the kids, and just general groceries for the family. If you are new here, I just want to say hi. My name is Meredith, and welcome to my channel, Mere of All Trades. We do all kinds of grocery hauls, shopping hauls, and I also do all different kinds of unboxings. So if that sounds like a good time, definitely hit the red subscribe button down below and we can hang out more often. And now let's do this. Okay, here we go. So I ran out of corn in my freezer and they did have some this time, so score for that. So I did grab just one bag of corn. We don't need tons and tons of it, so I just got one. We got some string cheese. We are down to our very last piece of string cheese in the fridge, so I grabbed one of those. Normally, I buy a bunch of coffee creamer at the beginning of the month because I am an avid coffee drinker. So I got two of my favorite flavor, which is the caramel latte from Coffee Mate, and I also got a French vanilla from International Delight. We got one thing of sour cream, one thing of half and half. This is gonna go in my hash brown casserole that I'm making for Easter. I did do a cooking video on that, so I will try to remember to link that video in the end screen of this one if you wanna check that out. So that's what we're having, and I'm just gonna add ham to it. We did get two loaves of bread. Now I do have a bread maker, so I can certainly make a loaf here and there as we need it when we run out of this so that I don't have to go to the store, but let's be honest, this is just easier. I got 2 gallons of 2% milk, and hopefully those will last us a good long while. I got some Cinnamon Toast Crunch Quaker Oat Squares for breakfast. We got 3 things of Go-Gurts because my kids inhale these things. I don't know about you guys. Do your kids go through these like mad? So I got the flavors they had and there we are. I got 2 bags of Tostitos because we are totally out of snacks and that is just not acceptable. Just ask my children, they'll tell you. Okay, I got 1 thing of white eggs. I have been able to get eggs, thankfully, in my Imperfect Foods box, which I'll link to that video as well if I can remember at the end. And we do want to dye Easter eggs, so I wanted to get some white ones to be able to do that, and they did have eggs at my Target this time, so that was awesome. I did get 1 bag of the Simply Smart Organics lightly breaded chicken breast chunks. These are my personal favorite chicken nuggets. They're, you know, I think one of the better ones that you can get out there in. You know, I just really like them. So there you are. I picked up one of those for easy dinners and also because chicken can be hard to come by. So we got 4 things of the Faye Total Strawberry flavor. These are for me and actually all the kids eat them as well. Oreos because yum. We got the Glitter Color Cups Draw, Dye, and Glitter Egg dyeing kit. So this looks very fancy and hopefully it will keep the kids entertained and give them a project to do. I got 2 DiGiorno pepperoni pizzas because they're tasty and we do family movie and pizza night once a week. I got some apple butternut squash, apple blueberry and beet, apple carrot and apple spinach pouches for my little nugget. I got 2 things of Cheez-Its because my kids absolutely love them, and I would have bought them at Costco anyway. I got some Goldfish crackers, some Pirate's Booty. Can you tell we need some snacks around here? This is a special treat. They had the Popsicle Frozen Minis. They look very, very cool, and hopefully the children will absolutely love them. Picked up some salsa to go with the chips, and I also do like chicken and like salsa chicken in the crock pot. So that's partially for that and partially for chips. This is like some of the last ice cream left on the planet from what I can tell. They were totally wiped. You could not buy like a, not a gallon, but what is it? Like a quart or a quart and a half, whatever size the normal cartons of ice cream are. Yeah, they did not have it. So I did pick this up. This is actually one of my favorite flavors. This is the, oh, I turned it around the wrong way. The Salted Caramel Brownie from Sweet Me Creamery. It's very good. If you can get it in your area, I recommend it. Or if you're trying to diet, I recommend you just ignore everything I said. I was able to get some extra sharp or sharp cheddar. This is the Farmhouse Thick Cut. I need that for my hash brown casserole, and that was the brand that was available. We got some Honeycrisp apples. Don't mind the sounds of happy little children in the background. So these are just for the kids to snack on. We got some organic baby carrots because I wasn't able to get those in my Imperfect Foods delivery. We got some diced ham. That's going to go in that hash brown casserole I talked about. I got two things. They had like pre-bagged lunch meat available because the deli counter is closed. So I got two of the exact same thing. This is the Archer Farms, which is Target's brand, oven roasted chicken breast. And then I'm almost out of soy sauce, and I do like to do Asian-inspired cooking pretty regularly, so I was glad to get that. We got some organic bananas. Again, normally we do not buy steak, but we are going to grill out tonight. And the selection of meats was limited, so I got some petite sirloin steaks, and I do have some chicken defrosting from my freezer. So it's sitting in the fridge, and we're going to grill, and it's going to be lovely. It's like almost 70 degrees here in Minnesota today, so it is a happy kind of day. We got two things of the Pike's Place Starbucks roast coffee that's already ground up. This is for the husband. I do not like this one, but he loves it. And normally he drinks his coffee at work, but since he's been working from home, he has not been drinking the coffee at work. Or I guess you could say he is. Depends on how you look at it. We got Triscuits. My husband absolutely loves Triscuits, so I got two boxes of original and one of the rosemary and olive oil Triscuits for him for munching. We got a pack of diapers just to be on the safe side. We're not completely out, but we're getting slow, and I, you know, no one wants to run out of diapers. We got two packs of the seafood classic pate from Purina. That's what my cats like, so that's what we got. I got a big, huge thing of bubbles because that has really been entertaining the kids lately, so I picked one of those up. I got one pack of baby wipes. They were stocked on wipes and decently stocked on diapers at my store, so that was nice. This is some tortillas. We're getting low on those, and that is something I pick up every month. I just normally pick up a bigger pack at Costco. Can you tell I love Costco? We got some of the M&M's fun size. These are going to be shoved in some Easter eggs. Help the Easter bunny out there. We got some Reese's peanut butter eggs, also to put in Easter eggs. And then I got each of the children some Reese's Pieces shaped like a carrot because, you know, gotta have those. And it's something that all three kids can eat, so that is awesome. I got a Lego set to stick in the closet for a rainy day because we have had a number of those. And if you watched my last Target haul, 2 weeks ago, we had 2 days of rain right after that. So the kids used the Lego sets that like the next day after I filmed that. So we did get two other smaller Lego sets. We got this little space set here. And then we also got this Avengers Iron Man fancy set. So this is for my oldest and this is for my 8-year-old. They will really love those. Also to go in Easter baskets, they're each getting a small can of Pringles. You know, I was trying not to do just sugar. I mean, still junk food, but I was trying to do a little less sugar. Let's put it that way. And then the last thing is for me. So I absolutely love the book Little Women, and I love the 1995 version of Little Women, the movie that's got Susan Sarandon and, I can't think of her name. It'll come to me as soon as I'm done filming. But anyways, I absolutely love Saoirse Ronan, who is the main character who plays Jo, and I also love Emma Watson, who plays Meg in this movie, so I absolutely wanted to see it since it has two of my favorite actresses in it. I have not seen it yet, so let me know down below. Did you like it? Was it as good? Does it stick to the book? All that stuff. Let's chat in the comments below for sure, and if you want to know what I thought of it, leave me a comment and I will let you know once I have watched it, which is my plan for tonight. I think a bottle of wine and this movie are in my future. So that is everything that I got. Thank you so much for watching. What have you been able to find in your area? Are your stores starting to be a little bit more stocked again? I will say toilet paper was still not available in my area, so now I'm starting to get a little concerned. All right, so anyways, don't forget to give this video a thumbs up. It really does help me out so much. And subscribe and ring the bell. And you guys know I'll be talking to you soon. Bye, guys.